Hey everyone, welcome back. Shantae. Oh. Okay, this is just open or close then. My dancing abilities will save me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Careful. What do we got going on over here? Okay. Maybe it has something to do with another room? I don't know. That room to the right? I don't know. I'm gonna open you back up. Ignore you guys. Check this one out now. Then I'll start closing them and see what happens. Just in case. Don't want to go back in time. Oh. Get off me. Aha! A key! Nice, very nice. Okay. You? Look exactly the same, so might have to be a hit both of those. Yeah, they said something about flame guys. Alright. Oh dear. I was hoping for help or something. There we go. That was an interesting little platform puzzle. Yes, I was hit. Thanks, save guy. Now, let's see. Oh. Are you going the way you're looking? I wasn't paying attention to which way you were looking. I'm just gonna explore. That is me being bad. Whoops. Pay attention. They go the way they're facing. Where the eyeballs are. I think I'm proving I'm just terrible at games. This is just everything I've recorded so far is just a compilation of me being terrible. Oh. I've just proven my point now, aren't I? Skill sets. For each one can do. Oh, wow. Okay, as long as these guys are facing the same direction. A lot of nope. Not till I do this. I get some more hearts. Another key. Nice. Stockpiling me with keys, aren't ya? Am I Shantae the Keymaster? Whee! Close enough. Just realize she shakes her butt. You have to do some weird platforming stuff. Alright. And got on it at the right time. Is this another key? Why, yes! Okay, we got all that stuff. Fall from heights of infinite doom? Yes, I can. Four keys. Okay, I'm just not sure. Okay. Really? I was just goofing off with that, just to see. Another key after this one. Up of that room, but I'll probably know later. Strange. That's why I need the other room. Tell me which way all these guys are looking. Ooh. This music sounds familiar. Another magic fountain. Ooh. It will take shape in two. Mermaid dance. Yay. Where's it on the third one? Alright, we can swim. Alright. Oh wow. Interesting jumping animation. Excellent. OK. Okay, good. I can't untransform underwater. Some might say that's a bad thing, but it lets me keep swimming, and I have to float all the way to the top. For trying to do it again. Whee! I'll probably need something to smash it with later when I... Alright. Well, now that we got that, we'll continue on through the rest of this on the next episode of Shantae, Risky's Revenge. Thank you for joining me today. Y'all have a nice day.